This is the story of how one man almost got away with it. April 1973. U.S. Marine Base, Subic Bay, Philippines. This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second-level VIP.
I couldn't make out who he was, but I kept seeing him go like that. He said, you come... I know this guy from... Didn't question any of the documents because the documents were official looking, they had seals on it, and they thought it was actually from the Catholic Diocese of Tijuana.
Brito's plan worked. Brito is convincing in his new role.
He was very good at being a priest. His homilies came across as beautiful, very positive messages. He spoke very well of the liturgy and dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
So I would be doing daily mass at 7 o'clock, and
of the liturgy and
so I would be doing daily mass at 7
today what I thought
but over time Brito plays it well.
Glad to have you.
Thank you very much.
It's our fourth study, and today, what I thought we...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and forgiveness.
Father, I have
but when he's asked about his error,
thank you very much.
And forgiveness.
Father, I have
but when he's asked about his errors, Brito has an explanation for everything.
Of course. I was just focusing on the three sacraments.
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, and today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, and today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, and today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, and today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and forgiveness.
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, and today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and forgiveness.
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second-level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...
This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second-level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study, today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and forgiveness.
But when he's asked about... This is the story of how one man almost got away with it.
Anybody who went into this dance floor, their goal was to be able to get up to the second level.
One night, Brito catches the eye of a second-level VIP.
Dressed himself well, and so you would think right away, that's a Roman Catholic priest.
Fourth study. Today, what I thought would be...
But over time, Brito begins to make mistakes.
Just in case you don't know what they are baptism, the Holy Eucharist, and...